Hi everyone, in this video I'll be explaining you what is meant by this you and we in your Midjourney image. So let's get started. So currently I'm using here Blue Willow, which is exactly the same as Midjourney, but this is a much more freer version than that because currently Midjourney is subscription based. So here I'm having four images generated for my car in C prompt, and I'm having this U1, U2 and V1, V2 thing over here. So first let me explain you what is U and V means. U basically enlarges that particular image. So here you are having, right, I am having like a collage of four images. So each image is appearing in a much smaller size. Whereas if I just click on U1, this particular number one corresponds to the first image, 2, 3 and 4. So U1, U2, U3, U4. Exactly same applies for V1 also. V1 is for first, second, third and fourth. So if I click on U1, we will be getting an enlarged view of the first image. So to put it inside like a more technical term, the U buttons upscale the selected image, creating a new larger version with some like minor extra details. So it just makes our image to appear larger with some additional details. So U2 corresponds to the large image of the second one, U3 the large image of the third image. And next let's go on to V. So V means we will be getting a different version with more added details for a selected image. So if I click on V2, which means that I will be getting multiple versions of this red color car image, because this is the image 2. V3, multiple versions of this particular car. So the technical definition is the V button create four new variations of the selected image, matching it in style and composition. So if I just click on U1, we will be getting this green color car in a larger image. So I'll just click on U1 and I will also go with V2 also. So this will give us more variations of the red color car image. So here you can see, right, these are the variations that I got for clicking that V icon. So I'm getting these many variations for the second image because I clicked on V2. So if you saw that video clearly, and I also clicked on U1, which means that basically I'm upscaling my first image. And this is what I got. I just got some additional details with a much more larger image. So here you can see, right, this is like a collage and this is like a single image occupying the exact same size of these four images. So this is it, pretty much the four versions of this second image. So same color, only the wave splashing is different. So it's simple. By pressing on U, you will be getting the larger version of an image. By clicking on V, you will be getting the different variations by adding extra details for that image, and the numbering is same, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is pretty much it. If you can check the playlist of my channel, I have done many programming videos. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.